We all have varieties of flowers and plant tubs in our homes. Regular watering is necessary, especially during the summer days, or else the plants may die. When we go out from our home for a long duration, the plants on a flower tub used to suffer and sometimes dies due to absence of water. I am showing how to make our own self-watering system for our flower tubs. I am using a clay pot, and the size will depend for how much duration we want it to use it as a self-watering system for our flower tubs. I am using jute fibers for carrying the water to the flower tubs. If the water is getting dropped on the way, then just raise the jute fiber a little bit and put it directly above the flower tub to avoid the water getting dropped. For the last 3 days, these three flower tubs are absorbing water from the clay filled with water, and you can see the plants look fresh with the tomatoes on it.